It was really fun, actually. I mean, I never had a chance to hit with a world-class player, and that was really amazing.
Yeah, you can be the greatest, you can be the best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest.
You can beat the world, you can beat the war. You can talk the guy, go banging on his door.
You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock,
yeah.
You can move a mountain, you can break rocks.
You can be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you can find yourself.
What satisfaction do you get out of now teaching, you know, post your ATP Tour playing days?
Well, you know, I think that we have a quality, the pros, because we're always looking for weaknesses. You know, we're looking to exploit weaknesses, and right now, when I teach tennis, I look at weaknesses and I'm trying to help them. And when you can get a smile out of somebody and, wow, do you really help them with that backhand, or you can say a few things here and there, it's really worth it.
Oh, I think it's great. I think it's something that us players can give back after playing the game for so long and competing at a high level. Now we get to kind of share our experiences and hit with some of players who looked up to us and enjoyed watching us play.
So we try and leave them with a good feeling about the game, enthusiasm, inspiration, and a few technical tips, and then move your legs, watch the ball.
That to be prepared for a player like that, it has to take a lot of work.
Preparation, getting the racket back sooner.
You know, it doesn't matter whatever level, it's just fun to go out and hit some balls with people who love the game of tennis. Be students, be teachers, be